Where do you think you're going? We gotta talk.
No. No, I'm not leaving town.
You know what? Liars piss me off.
You're here to...
What do you want?
Hey, thanks.
Go.
Are you up for a digital trip? That's the question you may get on the streets of Chicago.
So, you bring it? Tell me you brought it.
Just one more day. You have it.
Wrong. You're gonna take a little trip, jackass.
No, let go.
Whoa! Whoa!
guys are trying to pull a drive-by shooting. I'm gonna stop them before they get there.
creerme. Te está mintiendo.
Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?
Thank you. happening.
I don't get it.
Now. Need to find this guy.
Lucky Quinn sends his regards, you bastard.
Oh, God, you're Pierce. Don't worry, I won't call the cops.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
Jerk.
That dude belongs in the hospital.
Hey, been looking for you, man. This from my...
Oh my God.
gun deaths they mentioned are actual suicides. I say, let people kill themselves. We're already overpopulated, and if someone suffers...
This one's gonna make some noise. Need to grab a showroom car right off the display and get it back to my clients.
Thank you. It's been a full year of CTOS operation, or the Chicago Smart City program, and the feedback from the public has been largely positive. We're on the street to hear what some of you have to say.
It's cool. I can pay my transit with my phone, and I always know if the L is on time, so yeah.
I like that it tracks where I am and tells me in real time if the traffic is jammed or whatever. Even tells me, you know, where there's available parking. Compares prices. Gotta save some cash, right?
I didn't notice that much. They're watching, though, right? I don't want nobody knowing where I'm at all the time.
This guy's out of control. If I don't stop him, he's gonna hurt a lot of people. Yeah, he's so sure he's gonna avoid prison. I'm gonna give him a little reality check.
Shoot! Stay calm, man. Stay calm.
There is big trouble over here.
Who's shooting?
Come on out.
Oh, God. I don't want to die. Oh, man, that's not good.
Hey, there he is!
Thank you.
quickly.
Thank you.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead. I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
This? What kind of digital file? Gotta do this fast.
Maybe one day this will all come back to bite Bloom in the ass. Probably not. Aaron, I'll play you some right.
Fighting Bloom to build CTOS in your city is like inviting a fucking vampire over for dinner and handing him a goddamn straw.
Some kind of fucked up confession. You really think you can change my mind?